You know, I never really wanted to make this video about this jabroni named Lord Jamar, but the other half of me was saying, somebody has to cremate this son of a bitch. Somebody has to put this guy in his place, and I hope he would watch this video, honestly, because somebody needs to tell him the truth. He sits there every time you see this dude, he's out there talking about Eminem. Just recently, not too long ago, a brand new video on DJ Vlad's channel is him talking trash about Eminem once again. He's always bashing Eminem, always talking trash at him. If this man really hates Eminem so much, then go in the studio and make a diss track about him. Or go see him on the streets and approach him, fight the guy. Because obviously, according to Lord Jamar, how the way he acts, he can't stand Eminem. He don't like Eminem. He hates his music, and he quite frankly can't stand him personally. Don't know what Eminem has ever done to this guy to for him to warrant this type of extreme hatred. Maybe it is jealousy, because he sees the white man actually doing something. He's actually contributing to hip-hop. He got all the praise and attention. But while he's just sitting there on his ass, he's mad as fuck, and he just ain't getting nowhere in hip-hop. Nobody's really checking his music. Nobody never cared about him. Eric B and Rakim and stuff like that, and A Tribe Called Quest. That's the names I was hearing back then. Not no fucking Brand Nubian. Oh, I love Lord Jamar. Who was a fucking fan of Lord Jamar? Does anybody have any posters in the room of Lord Jamar? If you do, you're lying, because there is no such thing as Lord Jamar posters. I mean, honestly, if this guy really do not like Eminem, then go in the studio or go confront the guy. Make a song about him. We're in 2020, Lord Jamar. You don't give me no bullshit excuse that you can't make some freestyle rap of him, or you can't do anything dissing Eminem, because apparently he dissed Lord Jamar with 4 bars, squashed the man, just like how Hardcore Holly got his ass whooped by Brock Lesnar by spending so much weeks trying to break Brock Lesnar's neck thinking that he's a big shot, and then Brock Lesnar just cremates this guy once again. So, and then he brings up this bullshit excuse, I won. How did you win? You never made no diss track on him. You never said anything about Eminem lyrically. You never whooped his ass in a fight. Why did you win? What did you win? What did you do? Where's the diss tracks, man? At least that goofball Nick Cannon made diss tracks on Eminem. Even the Insane Clown Posse, how whack as they are, lame as they are, they made diss tracks on Eminem when they didn't like Eminem. They were beefing with the guy, made a diss track on him. Yeah, sure, they got their ass smoked by him, but yeah, but at least they tried. At least they're contributing to hip-hop. They got their own little record label. But Lord Jamar, he's like, what the fuck, 50, 60 years old or whatever, just bitching at Eminem. He gets no record label of himself. He's not promoting no new stars. He's just sitting there just bashing Eminem, and this is what's wrong with hip-hop. You get these old-timer rappers with this old-head mentality, the same bullshit people say about me because I'm disrespecting Cardi B and fucks like that. He could just say, oh, I don't like Eminem, and then just move on with his life, but he just bitches at Eminem, and it's getting annoying. It's getting so annoying that you got me talking about it. But it's funny that he says that white rappers are a guest in hip-hop, whatever the hell that means, and who told him who's a guest in any genre, who died and made him the referee. But why is he not saying this about Asian rappers or Hispanic rappers? Oh, fuck Fat Joe. You know, he's a guest in hip-hop. I'm pretty sure he would never say that about Fat Joe, because I'm pretty sure Fat Joe would sock this man in the mouth. That's what would happen. He ain't saying that about Asian, Chinese, Japanese, Korean. Well, there's South Korean rappers out there. How come he ain't bashing them? It's just white rappers. Why is he just talking shit about white rappers?
Racist.
No other color. I don't know if anyone's ever really picked up on this. You know, you got all these young rappers talking shit about Nas or something like that, saying he's old, no one listens to him. No one listened to Lord Jamar, alright? Nobody never listened to Lord Jamar. What am I saying? Oh, nobody fucking listened to Eminem in the hood. Well, good. Nobody listened to you at all. Nobody ever did listen to you, you fucking cocksucker. Go stick cactuses up your ass, you fucking piece of shit. Fuck you.
This cocksucker want to say that Eminem, I don't fuck with Eminem, and Eminem's a garbage rapper, and he sucks, and he's corny, and blah, 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 blah. Why would he send this tweet out? What's up with this shit? What kind of nonsense is this? Why? This is another problem with hip-hop. Fucking assholes like DJ Vlad promoting bum-ass, old, wrinkly bastards like this son of a bitch, Jackass Jamar. And you got good MCs out there. I don't understand. There's a guest on hip-hop, man. Fuck that noise. Fuck that. Fuck that noise. No, there is no guest and nothing, man. If you're good at what you do at making music, then you belong. If you don't make good music, then you suck. Go away. Go flip burgers at Burger King or something.
And if there are any fans out there of Lord Jamar, if there are any fans, three of you people out there, gonna come on this comment section of my video and tell me, well, oh, you're just a hater. You're hating. What? Hating on him for what? Isn't he the hater? I'm the hater? How, why isn't he the hater? He's sitting there bashing Eminem, don't give him no points, don't really try to, you know, admit anything good about Eminem. Everything is bad about Eminem. I guarantee you Eminem was black, he would dick ride that dude. But he's white, so you know he's gonna bash the guy. And, you know, I'm the hater. I'm the bad man. I'm the terrible human being that's just talking down on this goofball named Jackass Jamar. Is that why? What am I gonna be hating on him for? Of what? What does he do that I can't do? Bashes Eminem? I could do that all day, every day. But I choose not to because I got other things to do. Like, I don't know, making music. Something that he doesn't fucking do. I'm way more talented than Lord Jamar. Lord of what? Sitting there gossiping with DJ Vlad?
I represent the voice of the soil of hip-hop. Meaning, you know, you can plant many seeds in the soil, but the soil decides what grows.
Fuck you, suck a fucking juicy dick. This is why I can't stand hip-hop. Because you get clowns like this, not promoting any new artists, not giving us anything good. Oh, what are we gonna gossip about? Eminem? Oh, Eminem, he's a guest at hip-hop. I don't listen to fucking Eminem. They're just gonna do petty bullshit like this and don't contribute to hip-hop. And you want me to keep talking about rap music when you get all these older fucking artists that don't do shit? They're just there. They're not doing anything. Or they're out making movies, or they're promoting all these other whack artists. And people want to tell me, these young timers are telling me hip-hop is getting better, you know, you just got to keep on looking, or just accept the times is changing, man. There's nothing changing. If it is changing, it's getting worse. It ain't no fucking change. Where's the change? Fuck hip-hop, all right? It ain't changing.
We don't fucking listen to Eminem. We don't listen to Eminem. We don't go to the gym and turn on Eminem. Who gives a fuck? If the content is shit, who gives a fuck how good you put cat rap? Shut up! Shut up!